Good afternoon. My name is Dylan Raymond. I am the military to civilian transition expert, and I just want to share a tip with you to my service men and women that's out there looking for work, in between work, because I'm honestly, it's just some things that has happened over the last couple of hours that pretty much I'm frustrated about, you know, reaching out to service members and they're looking for work. And number one, they don't answer the phone. Answer the phone. Number two, don't send the telephone call to voicemail. The other thing that's frustrating is when I leave a message, because I'm going to leave a message for you, but you allow it to go to voicemail, and then with a sense of urgency, you call back, aggressive, trying to reach me, and by then I've moved on and talking to someone else. The other thing that happened to me today is I called an individual, and he told me he was in the emergency room, but he had enough time to text me. If you're in an emergency room, I understand that. Take care of the emergency. Call me back later. If you have enough time to text, you have enough time to talk to me. I even had one guy that sent me an email and said that he thought I was a bill collector. LOL. So when I call you, I make you important. So make me important and pick up the phone. So just a few tips. If you're looking for work and recruiters are reaching out across the table calling you, don't assume because you see a area code that it's, the person is not local to you. Because 9 times out of 10, you were referred. So answer the phone. So I just wanted to share that tip with you. And you don't have to answer the phone. Just look at and measure your success. Are you having any challenges now? And if you would change the way you're doing things just a little bit, I'm sure it can make a big difference. Again, thanks again. Dylan Raymond, military to civilian transition expert, military recruiter, an expert, subject matter expert, bilingual speaking both corporate and military speak. So look forward to talking with you, working with you, and helping you get your cheeks in the seat. Peace.